Straight to the toy section in Walmart. Straight to the toy section. Look at our fits. We got the glasses. We got the Saint Padres. Fit check. I'm gonna be Ben.
Oh, you're not even doing it right. It's all on the wrists there. See, you got it.
Dude. Bro. Dude, wait, when we picked this up, it was a mini shopping cart looking at its mother.
Yeah.
We put it back in it. Put it back in the thing. Look at this shit. Hey, Mom. Okay, now he's getting picked up.
Bro, I got something. You want to hit the cart? I just got the shit. $10,000.
Explain what we're doing then.
Okay, guys. So, on today's video, we're going to be doing a fit challenge inside of Walmart.
As you can tell, we're in Walmart. Ooh, Maddox, I think this is your gig right here.
Santa's fun.
We got me, we got Ben, we got Maddox, and we got Landon. And we're all going to do POVs. So, we should have a timer too.
12.
Okay, 12-minute timer, right? And we're gonna all do our POVs, and we're gonna have to do the toughest fit that we find. The toughest fit wins a kiss.
Whoa.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Nasty. You nasty. So, my goal for this one is to try to get like a white boy type of shit style. But I don't know what type of white boy shit I'm going for. Donkey will do it. Okay, all right. We gotta lock in. All right, polo, we got polo. I don't really know what I'm doing here, bro. Like, this is nice, but it's too more what I'm looking for.
Yo, what's goody? It's your boy, Small Dick Maddox over here.
Yo. Lucky, this is kinda, it's a little come black. Undersleeve. I'm kinda down to a rocket. Pants. So I have these black,
these ones right here.
These are some gray ones. They're from 30s, I think. Camo. These pants away.
Ones. I gotta find the. Okay, 38.
Oh.
Shirt that I had gotten the other day.
So I got the polo. Looking for a white long sleeve tee now. Nobody's gonna be ready for this shit, bro.
I guess okay. I'm not doing good here, dude. What? No, yeah, but we're all in the same section right now. Okay, this is not good. This is not looking good right now because those are nurse shirts. These flannels, maybe? No, we're not going flannel yet. Wrangler, no. No. There's too many. There's just too much stuff in one thing, but they're not like organized. It's very weird. So I'm leaning towards like one of these. But I'm not sure. We found pants. Okay. We're gonna base it off gray pants. We're gonna go gray pants. Really have to find a shirt. Fuck it. We're going this.
I think it looks bad.
I think I should have went with the darker one.
I think it looks pretty good. I think that correlates with this. I don't know. This is a little tough. But I think this is more Slim Shady.
No, I think Maddox really did sell.
No. How do you find this in like less than a minute?
Why would it?
I don't know. What are you thinking, man?
It's hard. I like Landon. I like the jacket.
I like Landon's, but I like yours.
Maddox's too.
I think I'm going to go with Landon.
I'm going to go with Maddox.
Ty again?
Bro.
Do we need... Ooh. We need your decision. Yes. Who are we choosing?
Should go with a black hoodie.
Black hoodie.
Black hoodie. I think the camo.
I like the camo. The camo and the green.
Either I think maybe like go a white to a darker team. Pant. If you're gonna wear the camo, go to a black pant.
What do we think about Landon's fit?
I like it.
I think that's something you would actually wear. Just not as baggy.
Yeah,
I wouldn't mind these actually.
No, they're not bad.
But I look like a clean-cut
teenager. Clean-cut teenager. So who do we think wins this? It's 1-1 right now. I chose Landon. He chose Maddox. So who? You're the deciding factor.
I think she's choosing.
I like them both. But I know
you like
those pants, but I think the black
ones
are better. Yeah,
I can see that, definitely.
You might
want to
go, if you go down here.
Oh, we're upgrading the fit. Ooh. We're upgrading the fit. Karen's got us, bro.
You go through this.
Oh, man.
What do you like about it?
Snazzy?
No, that does look better.
If I saw you in the street, I would have think you were Slim Shady. I would think you were Eminem. I think you won that, Landon. This, I think he won. I think it's fair to say he won.
Yeah.
So as we see.
These are the two winners. The two winners right here.
Not I won. Shit rigged.
Yo, I won.
See
this rim? See it? Nah, Keaton, you 100% lost.
No, I didn't.
Yo,
bro,
post a picture of everything.
You look like a bisexual history teacher.
Where'd the taco go?
So we got Karen here, the best Walmart worker ever. If you could say one thing positive to the world, what would it be?
Stay young and enjoy life.
Enjoy life? Thank you. I appreciate it. Is there one thing that, if there was one thing in life that you would want to do now that you
that
wish
I
you could
do?
Yeah.
No, actually, I was quite content with
yeah?
my
life. We live life. Yeah. So live life to the fullest, is that it? Live life, people.
I'm putting out crushed ice in my soda. Perky got it stuck like a holster. It's a gun in my holster. New Balenciaga, I didn't know.